Hello students, how are you? Today we will study English grammar of 4th class. Let us revise the alphabet. You all know that there are 26 letters in English alphabet, that is A, B, C, D to Z. These letters are of 3 types, that is capital letters, small letters and cursive letters. Write each of the words in the alphabetical order. First is zoo, crow, tiger, tortoise. So which word will come first? When we say A to Z, what comes first? Here, there are no words starting with A or B. What's then after B, what is coming? Crow. C for crow. So we have to write crow. After crow, means C for crow, there are no words starting with D to S. Means D for dog or E for elephant. Are there any words here? No. So after that, S, we have directly the word starting with T, that is tiger and tortoise. So which word will come first? Here T and T, tiger and tortoise, both words starts with letter T. So we have to choose the second letter. Which letter comes first in alphabetical order? That is I. So we have to take tiger, tortoise and zoo. Okay. Then number 2, hair, zip, land, jelly. So which word will come first? Hair, zip, land, jelly. So which word will come first? Here, hair, jelly, land and zip. Number 3, pretend, pretty, proud and proof. So here, all words starts with P. Then we have to see if all the words start with the same letter, that is P, P, P. So we have to see the second letter. Here again the second letter is also same, that is R, R, R. So what we have to do? We have to look for the third letter. Again the third letter is E, E, O, O. So which letter comes first? That is E. So we have to take the letter first E. Here again same letters E comes in first and second word. So we have to choose a fourth letter. Again, fourth letter is also same. So we have to look for the fifth letter. Again, fifth letter is E and T. So which will come first? E. So we have to take this word first. This is pretend, pretty, then proof and proud. You can see that here the first and second letter are same. So we have to look for the third. Third also is same. So we have to look for the fourth letter. So which letter comes first? O or U? O comes first. So we have to take proof and then proud. Okay. Then come to the number 4. Berry, big, beat, base. So again what we have to do? Take the here also all the first letter are same in each word. So take the second letter. Second letter is base, big, beat, berry. Fifth, leg, land, lyre, lure. What we have to do? Again, we have to look for the second letter. Then, what will come first? Land, leg, land, lyre, lure. Like this, you have to do the all numbers. 6, 7, 8, 9, you have to do at your home. You have to do the practice at home. Again, the B question, decode this message. How you will do this message? Look at these numbers. What are these numbers? Why the numbers are given? You know, the alphabets A, B, C, D. Okay, the number of number 8. Which letter comes in number 8? So, number 8 will be H. Okay, number 15. Which letter comes in number 15? O. Okay. So like this you have to find out all the letters and then you have to find out the message. Honesty is the best policy. Okay. Now turn to the page. Now let us start our new lesson on page number 9. So first lesson is the sentence. Read and observe the following conversation. Can you see this picture? So look at this conversation. Come inside now. Food is ready. Mother, we want to play more. In the above conversation, all the group of words make complete sense, hence they are called sentence. इस कन्वर्जेशन में सभी वर्ड्स ऑल द ग्रुप ऑफ वर्ड्स सभी वर्ड्स क्या बनते हैं मेक कंप्लीट सेंस कोई कंप्लीट सेंस बनाते हैं उसे कहते हैं सेंटेंसेस. अ सेंटेंस इज अ ग्रुप ऑफ वर्ड्स दैट मेक कंप्लीट सेंस. सेंटेंस एक ग्रुप ऑफ वर्ड्स है जो कंप्लीट सेंस बनाते हैं उसे कहते हैं सेंटेंस. रिमेंबर व्हाट यू हैव टू रिमेंबर ऑलवेज. A sentence always starts with the capital letter. Sentence हमेशा capital letter से start होता है. It always ends with a full stop, question mark or an exclamation mark. ये हमेशा full stop, question mark या exclamation mark से end होता है. It should make complete sense. उसे एक complete sense बनना चाहिए. A sentence can be short. Sentence short भी हो सकता है. For example, go and play. Let's go. Hurry up. Okay? Now turn. Number E. A sentence can also be a long group of words. Sentence ek long group of words bhi ho sakta hai. Example, the prince and the king are visiting the kingdom today. Second, there are various kinds of trees in the woods. Okay? Now think and answer. Rearrange the jumbled words in the correct order to make a complete sentence. Use capital letters, full stops or a question mark wherever necessary. In jumbled words को आपको sentence, complete sentence बनाना है. How to make a complete sentence? You have to remember the structure, subject plus verb plus object. Okay? So, take number one. Company sister works my inner. So, what sentence will you can make? So, first of all, my sister works in a company. Here, my sister is subject, works, verb, in a company is a object. Okay? Second, breakfast eat I morning in the. So, what will be the subject here? Can you guess? Yes, I eat breakfast in the morning, full stop. Third, innocent are the children very. The children are very innocent, full stop. Number four, picnic the go-to planning we are on. Can you find out the that subject? Yes, we are planning to go on the picnic, full stop. Number five, garage in car is the. So what we are talking about? The car is in garage. Number six, device, computer and the electronic is. So what will be the subject here? The computer, we are talking about computer. Computer is an electronic device. Number seven, cricket plays the boy good. Who plays the good cricket? The boy. The boy plays good cricket. The boy is subject, plays verb. Good cricket is object. Eight, India states many are therein. There are many states in India. Number nine, bought car has a father new. What has father bought? Father has bought a new car, full stop. 10, best she is friend mine. She is my best friend. Here she is subject, is verb. My best friend is object, like that. This you can do all the problems. Take out next page. B question. Identify the statements that make a complete sentence. Put a tick mark for the correct sentence and across the wrong ones. Okay. Number one, I am going to meet my new neighbor. Is this a statement correct, a complete sentence? Yes. Put a tick mark. Second, coming is he now? No. The train is going to leave the platform? Yes. Fourth, but book is in the girl? No. Number five, my brother has broken all his toys. Does the statement make the complete sentence? Yes. Aeroplane now is landing? No. May I go out in the evening? Yes. This makes complete sense. Report card is writing the teacher? No. Aha, it is a beautiful day? Yes. The doctor will examine all the patients today? Yes. This makes a complete sentence. Now come to the C question. make sentences of your own. Students, you here you can take any word and you can make the sentence of your own. I have made this my sentence. You can also make your own sentence, and it is not compulsory to write the same sentence in your exam. Suppose is riding, a boy is riding on the camel. Once I met him once in a jungle, I saw a big elephant in the jungle. You can also write, I saw a big lion in the jungle. Policeman, the policeman catches thieves. Number five, she is my best friend. You can also write that she is going to the market. Number six, the match was very interesting. Seven, the clouds bring rain. Number eight, my favorite game is cricket. You can also write, my favorite teacher is Mrs. Sita. Number nine, yesterday I went to the park. Aeroplanes fly high in the sky. Okay, turn the page. Yes, come to the next page, D. Look at the picture and frame some good sentence. So students, can you see this picture? What can you see in this picture? Okay. So by looking this picture, you have to write the five sentence. You have to make five sentence. Example, I have made three sentences. See here, the teacher is teaching to the students. The students are studying math subject and there are three students in the class. So I have made three sentences. Rest of the two sentence, you will have to make your own. Okay. So by this, after writing these two sentences, our lesson is completed. So you can do revise again and again by watching this video. Okay, goodbye.